Good morning, America. I'm excited to tell you on Tuesday morning, March 29th.
I hope you think of me high.